Welcome to another Big One Summer Angel production in association with Zim production. Big up everybody. Thanks so much for tuning in to yet another exciting episode, another exciting series. Short film, you don't know, so when Summer Angel touched the ground, a trouble. Popcorn said best. Right now we have a screening for a very exciting series. I feel like so the one I go reach it to the top, you know. You understand what I'm saying? And I'm very excited because we're here at the private screening only for the cast of The Truth About Tom. How what Tom do? I don't know. How could I what Tom do? So, right now we're going to have a series of interviews with the actors, just the cast. You know what I mean? We're going to talk to Tom, we're going to talk to the pastor, we're going to talk to him daughter, we're going to talk to the wife. You know what I mean? Everybody, and just get them overall feel of the production. You know what I mean? What them go through? Yo, what Tom do?
But there's absolutely nothing going on but my work.
Damn, all right, so right now we have the first cast member of the film, and this is the star leader, Tom himself. Anyway, big up yourself. Devon, come in, Wagwan. All right, big up yourself. So, right now, just give him a name and who you're playing at this film.
My name is Devon King, and I play Tom in the film. I play the husband, you know, to Evelyn. AKA Eve, you know, my heart.
So, Tom, what is the truth?
I don't want to give too much away, you know. I mean, I just know that I'm a good man and I'm just misunderstood in the film. That's all.
John, you're not giving him nothing. You're not even giving him a little piece, Tom. Yeah, move some brethren. All right. Cool.
You're just going to have to watch it. You're just going to have to stay tuned. You're definitely going to be pleased, you know, without a doubt. And you know, just stay tuned.
So, all right. So, I saw the script and I saw the screening. I don't want to give too much away. All I want to say, it's a very exciting film. All right, make we pump the brakes right there, because we have a big actor in the building. And I just want to get to know like some of the films that this gentleman has been in over the past few years. So, just give him a little bit of, you know, what you do.
Well, over the past 5 years, you know, I've done a lot of films. I've actually co-starred in certain films, and I actually did a lot of independent films. I don't have an agent, so for the amount of work that I've done without an agent, if I had an agent, I would be a problem, honestly.
But another plug.
But I did a few films, such as if you go to like Amazon Prime and things like that, Last Shot, where I play a detective in the film. I have another film where I play a cop in Once Upon a Time in Philly, also on Amazon, soon to be going to Netflix and things like that. Then I played a whole host of extra roles in like Creed 2, Glass, and you know, the list goes on and on and on. And then I got a few YouTube series and things that I did like that you can possibly find on YouTube if you look my name up and stuff. So,
Im list long. All right, so definitely once a big congrats to you, the series of film and the short films that you've been in. I just want to know how the relationship with you and Summer Angel and Zim Production came together so you can actually, you know, star in the movie.
Okay, well, I mean, I didn't know her personally. She actually knew someone that I knew, and mm-hmm. She was looking for someone to play the role.
Uh-huh.
Someone that I know personally reached out to me, and I gladly accept the role. She gave me a call, and I accept the role.
Wow. Very.
Word of mouth, man.
Well, you know what? You see, when your talent speaks for itself, people are going to start reaching out to you. So, definitely, I just want to let I want you to tell the people, the fans, new fans, everybody that see this, what's next for you, and anything that you want to share with the fans and the viewers.
I mean, I got a horror movie that I'm going to be working on soon, so it should be start filming sometime in fall. I'm not going to drop any names right now, but it's definitely going to be a horror film, and it's going to be a national release. But yeah.
Boom. All right. Thank you. And welcome back to the private screening for The Truth About Tom, a Summer Angel production in association with Zim. Who may I talk about? The production, the producer, the camera operator. There's so many accolades. Anyway, Zimmer's been a video production professional for quite some time. He has done so many different productions, Sticky Situation, so many more. But me not gonna tell you. Zim, I gotta tell you. Welcome to the stage, Zim. Wagwan.
All right.
Wagwan.
Yeah. Hey, man. How's it going, man?
It's going great. Cause guess what? We have another film, and it's the truth about Tom.
Oh yeah.
And you are the man behind the camera. So tell me, how does it feel to be behind the camera in such a production?
It's awesome because, you know, all the work that we put in into the preparing for it. And then executing it, and then afterwards just glazing it and editing and adding the sounds and all that. So it's so enjoyable to do, and it's so easy now because we have such a chemistry, you know. Uh-huh. And it was and the cast made it easier because we had such a great chemistry with the cast.
Uh-huh.
So it was easier for me and Summer to just you know, get all the scenes done.
Okay.
And execute all the shots and everything, and yeah, it's good.
Wow. That's great. So, you know, one of the things, Zim, like a lot of people see this film and they see it and it's so smooth and everything just connects on such a level. And it's so clean and everything. But I know sometimes you can face some unseeable difficulties shooting. Tell me, did you guys experience any difficulty shooting, or was it just like ABC 1, 2, 3?
Oh, no, all the time. If it's not difficult, you're not doing it right. You have to have some difficulties. You have to have some problems. You have to run into some obstacles because that's what makes it a great project.
Uh-huh.
Because then you might find something that you're like, wait a minute, let's try this. Wait,
yeah.
Let's do that. Let's add this. Let's take this out. And from those problems, that's how you get, you know, and you find gems, you find all kind of great scenes,
uh-huh.
You find all kind of great outlooks, and
uh-huh.
and that's what makes it great. That's what makes it great production, when you have the problems. When everything is running so smooth,
yeah,
with no problems,
uh-huh.
You gotta worry about it.
Okay.
Because, wait a minute now. There's no way that we can go through it that smoothly and that
yeah.
good. It gotta be something that we're missing. It gotta be something that we didn't do, something we
uh-huh.
didn't consider, something that we didn't that we didn't question.
Yeah.
You have to question everything. Is
okay.
that a good shot? You know, did they say it right?
Yeah.
Was the lighting that good, or was the lighting too good?
Mm-hmm.
You know, did it set the mood?
Whoa.
So yeah, so everything counts.
Spoken like a true professional, I want to say a big ups to Zim Production. You talk about how amazing it was to shoot such a production, the truth about Tom. You talk about the difficulties. I want to know, the fans want to know, the viewers want to know, even though you face the struggles, what keeps you going?
Oh, just the I think the love and desire
uh-huh.
to continue to do it. And just when you see it at the end, you say, yo, like, we did this, you know, we put that together, we all collaborated, because it's not just me, it's, you know, without Devon King, you know, without Summer, without Mamulu, like, without all the characters, without Erica, you know, it doesn't work. So everyone has to play their part. That's what makes it work, you know, and that's what makes it powerful. So
What keeps you going.
Yeah.
All right. You heard it from the man himself, and I'm not talking about Alkaline. Zim, the big man. Big up yourself, my G. Looking forward to another amazing production from you and Summer Angel. So just tell the people where to find you, and what's next for Zim Production.
Oh, my goodness. You just Google Zim Production, you'll see everything. Everything, all my projects. I've had projects from 1995.
Whoa.
You know,
catalog
so
long,
yeah,
bro.
I have music product because I'm actually a hip hop music producer, and I just added the video to it so I can provide music video to the artists. So then I just built on top of that. So I'm kind of like I do that. I do engineering. You know, I have my own studio. So yeah. So you can just type in Zim Production. You'll see all my work everywhere.
Amazing, amazing. Yep, we have to give it up for Zim Production. Amazing, amazing production as always. And we're looking forward to a lot more. All right. The truth about Tom. What did Tom do? Did Tom climb a tree? Did Tom steal a post? What did Tom do? So we're going to find out the truth about Tom from some of the cast members here. And right now, we got the steel, the real steel, Remington Steel. All right, now Remington Steel plays the cop in The Truth About Tom. And I'm very excited to talk about this role and how he came about, how he actually came into the role. Yo, listen to me. Remington Steel, come let me know how I go on. Big up yourself, my Jake. All right, so well on. From here, the accent. We can't pick up, say, Jamaican. Uh-huh. Rude boy. Remington. Yeah, Remington yeah. Sound like a shooter, you know?
No.
Okay.
That's the name,
you know? Anyway, I'm going to break it up a little bit for the international audience. So, you know. So, how are you doing tonight?
All good.
You can't take off a mask, man. May have my mask, okay. Man. So, all right, cool. Big up yourself. Anyway, so tell us your role in The Truth About Tom.
I'm playing a police officer in the movie. Arrest a couple of people, you know what I mean?
A Babylon?
Yeah. I'm just playing a police. You know what I mean? Playing a police, that's it, you know?
Okay, no problem. So, how did the role come about for you to be playing a police officer in this film?
Well, some angel came to me and asked me to do it because I played a police before the other part of the movie. This other movie she had named Sticky Situation.
Big movie, you know?
Yeah, I played a police. I played a policeman in that, so she called me. And, you know, I played the police in this one too.
Okay, cool. So that's good. So hold on. So are you an actor on the rise? Do you have a long catalog? What's going on?
A little bit of acting, did a little things here and there. You know what I mean? But mostly I do like music.
But mostly all Jamaicans are a character. So that kind of in your blood, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So did Summer Angel see like, okay, you know what? Blue Steel, a kind of one character. I feel like him can actually portray a good part in the film.
Them say I look like a police. So people also ask me to do police parts. So.
Okay. Yeah. Well, that's good. So, all right, cool. So, I want you to tell the viewers a little bit, but not too much, what the truth about him.
You have to watch the movie to really see what they got. You know, I geek way, you know what I mean? Kind of sticky still, you know?
Well, that's good. I really appreciate the work that you put into this film right here. And I can say you're a true character. By nature, by blood, because you're a Jamaican. So just shout out anybody that you want to shout out.
I want to say big up to the whole cast, Summer Angel, big up to the crew. I mean, Remington, musician, you don't know.
Remington, Blue
Everybody
Steel.
Big up on yourself, Remington Steel, Remy Steel, all right? The whole cast, and that's how you go. Watch the movie, enjoy the movie, you don't know, all right?
All right, thank you so much, Remington Steel, the real Blue Steel police officer in... The Truth About Tom. I'm telling you, right now we have some food, we have some drinks, we have all sorts of stuff for the excitement for The Truth About Tom, because yet another big one from Summer Angel Production and Zim Production. Yo, may I tell you, I'm excited. Yo, Angel, are you may I talk to you now? When may I play my part? When may I go get a part in a movie them? Oh, I want one. You don't know if you find me. Wait. It's a sticky situation when it comes to Tom, because everybody wants to find out what is the truth. What's the truth about Tom? And in this film, Tom's wife, you know, we have to say big up to all of the moms, all of the mother figures that Marius give good advice. And right now we have a mother figure on the show of The Truth About Tom. Erica White, a.k.a. Dolores.
You made an oath to God that you will be with that man as long as you both shall live.
And we are talked to her right now. Anyway, introduce. Come over here with your beautiness. Oh, gosh, man. Come on.
Oh, wait.
Yeah, right, that's all. Come. May I glow now, though? Nice.
Right.
How are you?
Wonderful. And you?
You look wonderful.
Thank you.
All right. So tell us who you are and who you played in this film.
My name is Erica White. I played Summer's mom, Dolores.
Dolores.
Yes.
That sounds like a really strong name. What kind of advice you give to Summer Angel when she played in the film?
I just advise her just to stay with her husband no matter what, through thick or thin, you know, motherly advice.
No, man.
It's a newlywed couple, you know, trying to make life together. So what else can a mother do?
So you say if you stick together through thick and thin no matter what going on in that situation?
Yes, you know, this is the whole fashion church lady thing, you know.
Oh, okay.
Should I give all the way all of my character?
No. Okay, so I just want to know, are you an actor on the rise? Have you done similar projects before? And secondly, how did the relationship with you and Summer Angel come about?
Okay, so answer the first question I'm going to answer is yes, actor, but definitely on the rise. This will be my third project, I think, with Summer.
Wow, that's nice.
Okay. Yeah, I was in Sick Situation also, My Girl.
Mm-hmm.
Right, and Ignorance. So they basically frontal actress, current and always doing stuff with her, you know what I'm saying? Yeah.
Oh, that sounds wonderful.
And
so
how did I meet her? Right,
there we go.
Well, I met Summer like a couple good years ago, like about, I want to say, almost 12 years ago, and at a restaurant where she was promoting her album.
Uh-huh.
As you know, she's also an artist, singer,
definitely,
right? Rapper / you know, DJ, what them call it. So that's where I met her.
Uh-huh.
And I bought a CD from her, and then months after became friends.
And you just, the relationship just keep growing and growing until she turned in a movie star and all kind of stuff, right?
Yeah, it sounds so unrealistic, but yes. We have our ups and downs, but we're friends for life.
That sounds good. So, what can you tell us? What is the truth about Tom?
The truth about Tom is I dare you to watch it Sunday night live on YouTube at 8 p.m. and find out the truth for yourself. It's a short film. What more can I say?
Oh, gosh.
It's a mystery. That's the truth about Tom.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much, Erica. I really appreciate your time. Just tell your viewers and your fans out there where they can find you on your social media.
Find anything. Me personally?
Yeah. Yep.
Well, you can find me on Facebook, Erica White. Also on Overall Settings,
uh-huh,
Podcast.
Oh, okay.
And, you know, just movies in general, what's going on around town. I don't know. Maybe in the next event. I don't know. If you want to sign me somewhere.
Yeah.
I'll travel.
You have an agent?
Somewhere's my agent right now.
Okay. Thank you so much, Erica. Listen, I can't wait to find out what is the truth about Tom.
You're too damn nosy.
Thank you so much. Oh, my word. Hey, Dolores. I need some advice, Miss Dolores. Big up yourself anyway. Wow, what a cast we have here. Very excited, yo, Minnie, listen. What is the truth about, okay, listen, I got to change it up now because we have international viewers. So what is the truth about Tom? We're here to find out from the cast members. And tonight, right now, next, we have a very interesting cast member, and she's the best friend of Evelyn.
Are you okay? How are you and Tom?
Welcome to the stage, Tia, aka Wet Kitty. Welcome. How are you doing tonight, love?
Wonderful, darling.
Oh, exquisite you are. Oh my God. Ah, lovely.
Yes.
How did this production come together? What's the relationship like with you and Summer Angel?
Well, we've been doing movies. Well, I've been in a movie, mm-hmm, that she mm-hmm invited me into, which was the Sticky Situation.
Okay.
That was the last movie that I was in with her.
Don't think I didn't see you in it. Yes. I saw you.
Yes.
You were really good.
Yes,
all right.
Thank you. And then from there, from there, she started me off in filming. Mm-hmm. And then from there, I became a star, if you will. now I'm in another movie called Get a Pot.
Get a Pot. Yes. Wow, big things on the horizon,
yes,
huh?
Yes, yes.
Okay, so you played the best friend of Evelyn, you know, and best friends play an important part in film and in real life. Yes. So what was that like playing the best friend role?
Well, I gave her some advice. I don't want to give away the movie too much, so I don't want to say too much that I'm not supposed to say right now.
Yeah.
But I gave her some advice on her she's married, so you know, I was like the role of a cool friend, you know, being cool with her and just telling her like it is, like, you know, what she's supposed to do.
Okay. So Alan, what the truth about
Well, I can't tell you that.
Not even a little bit. We spend on years. Oh gosh, I am upset. So them have to wait till Sunday at 8 o'clock, 8 p.m. sharp.
Yep, that's the time.
Oh my gosh. All right. So well on. So just tell me in a real situation, some of that. Give me a realistic advice where you don't give your best friend.
Well, just hold on to your marriage. Yes. And you know, just communicate.
Uh-huh.
Communicate with your husband. Communicate and just hold on tight and see where it can go. And how you guys can resolve any issues that you may have. That's all that I could give away so far.
True, thick and thin. All right, there you have it. Tia, a.k.a. You know what, man? I met them know. You also have a brand. Just give them a little, you know what I mean? A panty or a brief description of what you are about.
Well, WetKitty.love is a lingerie lounge, a toy entertainment company. Adult toy entertainment company. That's what we do.
Big business. Yes. Actress, actor, businesswoman, entrepreneur. Oh, Auntie. My gosh.
Yes, all of that.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, thank you so much, beautiful Tia, a.k.a. Wet Kitty. Lovely having you.
All right.
I can't wait. Yo, I'm telling you, these roles that they play are very important. A best friend. Everybody have a best friend in their life where them can actually count on. So she played a very important role in that film. So big up yourself, Tia. And welcome back, guys. And right now, we're trying to find out the truth about Tom. And right now, we have a very, very, very special guest on the private screening right now. And we got a little drum roll. Editor, can you put a little drum roll in there for me? Thank you very much. Right now, we have a very, very, very important person. Not just a director, not just a writer, actor. Oh my gosh, if I start talk about her accolades, I will be here until tomorrow. So guys, just help me welcome Summer Angel.
My husband's not truthful to me, and it hurts. It hurts so bad.
AKA Evelyn, welcome, darling. How are you tonight?
I'm good.
You're looking good.
Thank you. You do too.
Oh, thank you. So, Summer Angel, you do so much. How do you even get time for your personal life?
I don't. I don't have a personal life.
Oh my gosh. Okay, so let's jump right into it. What inspired you to write this film?
The reason why I actually wrote this so fast, I actually wrote it January 12th, and we shot it over 2 weeks ago. We filmed it and now put the trailer up and we're here. But the reason why I got inspired to write it is because I know that a lot of my fans off YouTube and Instagram and Facebook has been declining due to the fact that I've been doing a lot of traveling and other stuff for the past 4 years. So I contacted them and I said I have to start writing again because you know, I have to put contents out so people could know that I'm still around. So I wrote it in like 20 minutes and I thought it was going to be a 15 minute short film. I was just making you know, content for my channel, and it became 31 minutes long to be exact. And that's how actually why I wrote it, just to have content, and it turned out to be a fabulous movie.
Well, I got to tell you, you're coming like the fire them over California. You're blazing. And I like it very much from Situation Unto the Truth About Tom. And I like some one of the things I like about this film is not the regular, you know what I mean? It's something different, something interesting. And it, yet, it's realistic. So that's one of the things I like about it. So just tell me about the difference. Why you chose not a traditional role, but something different.
Actually, it is a traditional role because it's a gospel film and she's a traditional gospel, you know, church goer. Mm-hmm. But the thing is, why I twist the story around is because in life, everything is not just what it seems.
Correct.
It's always a little twist in things, and that's why I twist the movie around a little bit. I could have led it in the right direction, not saying that where I put it was the wrong, but this is what is actually happening today.
Yeah.
Like, you know, the way we love and who we love and what we do with our personal life is not just A, B. It's always C, D, E, F, G. Oh, it's a lot of stuff. So the truth about Tom is just people opening their eyes to see that it's not just what society think love should be, you know? Yeah. And that's just exactly why I twisted around.
Oh, yeah, man. Oh, so you do music, you do, you DJ, you sing, you rap, you write scripts, you shoot movies. What else does Summer Angel do?
I forgot, I do poems, I do artwork.
There we go.
I do it all. I build houses, right? But, I don't know. I think in life, anything that you put your mind to do and you focus on it, it shall be done.
I agree 100%.
If one person can do, say one person can do music or create music and stuff like that, you can do it too. It's either good or bad, but yes, you can do it, you know? Okay. And you have to believe in yourself. It starts from believing in yourself for other people to believe in you. Because what I'm doing, it takes a lot of courage to do things like this and upload it for people to watch and see. Because, you know, people are going to say, hey, that's something that might have... But then I upload it, 18,000 a day people looking at me.
Yeah.
So I don't listen to what people say about me. I understand me and who I am, and there's a lot of fans out there that gravitate to the Summer Angel that I pursue to be. And Zim Production actually bring a lot out in me too. So us working together bring the project out and open it to people. I mean, people love it. Summer Angel's in production, people just love it.
That's well said. Well said from Summer Angel. I just wanted to touch on the relationship between you and Zim, because you guys are known to do multiple successful production.
Right.
And what's the chemistry like working with Zim?
Oh, geez, the chemistry. It's like a cat and a dog. Like I bark and he said meow, so it's like it's good. We work together and we have our ups and downs and we have our okay put that in or take that out times, but at the end of the day we sit down and we see that we say, wow, look what we've done, you know?
Yeah.
And everything in the life is just like a married couple or relationship. You have your ups and downs and you have your yes and no, so it just works out pretty well because we have a good bond and we love each other and we always appreciate each other. That makes us work together as a team, and it turns out beautiful. We put out beautiful work because of that.
Oh, wow. Well said. Hey, Zim, you hear that?
Yeah. I am upset with Zim, though. He knows why. He knows because we have to shoot an entire scene, well, couple scenes over, and I blame you.
Hold on. So we have a little mix-up. What's going on?
We had a little mix-up. Like, we started using this big camera. The eight thingy that he has, and you know, some of the files got messed up. And we had to reshoot a whole lot of scenes over, but in the end, it was for the best.
Prevail. Yeah. Triumph.
Exactly. Everything else we went and we did. It's like we rehearsed that, and now we came and did the real thing. So everything turned out pretty well.
See, beautiful. So you hear that? Anybody out there that are pursuing any form of dream, any form of aspiration out there? If a stumbling block, obstacle come in your way, just jump right over that hurdle and continue, because you will and you must prevail. All right, Summer Angel, so go on, because I've been asking all the cast members, and they're not really giving me anything. Like, what's the truth about Tom, yo? What is it?
It's actually no truth with Tom. It's all lies.
Oh, gosh, man.
Still lying. But you have to watch the project to actually know.
Oh, gosh. Yeah. Okay, so when can we see the truth about Tom? What can we know?
Sunday, 8 p.m., we're premiering it on my YouTube channel. Uh-huh. So I want everyone to log in. We can also group chat and everything while we watch it. It's only 30 minutes long, and I want everyone to log in Sunday at 8 p.m., for the Truth About Time live world premiere.
All right. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, Summer Angel. It's been a pleasure. It's been a pleasure. I really appreciate your time, your projects, and you put out amazing work, and you are really good with selecting your cast, because I tell you, they put out their heart in the film, and I just hope everyone can get the same feeling that I get when I watch The Truth About Time, because trust me, it's an amazing film. Big thanks to Zim Production as well, and big thanks to all the cast members. And do remember to tune in on Sunday at 8 p.m. on the Summer Angel YouTube page. That's Summer Angel
Productions.
YouTube, yeah. All right, and the premiere has been set, so you can just go on your phone. It's really simple.
Click the reminder button. We had one uploaded, and Zim had some corrections he had to make again, and he uploaded it after I send it out to everyone. But again, I love Zim. So go ahead and click the bell, and it will remind you Sunday at 8 to tune in. We'll all be watching.
Oh, yeah. And I'll be watching, because, like, clearly no one is telling me what is the truth about Tom.
Well, you're going to find out tonight, and you got to keep your mouth shut.
Evelyn.
Because you look like you know what? I don't want you watching this movie.
Evelyn.
Tonight. I'm serious, because you're going to
talk. Evelyn. Oh, my gosh. Thank you so much. I really appreciate your time here. And it seemed
before
like
we go, I want them to check out the other stuff I've done. I've done Thank God I Trust, Ignorance, Somewhere in Baltimore. You can get that on Amazon.
Yeah.
You know, Sticky Situation Part 1, 2, and 3.
Oh, yeah.
We're going to do a big premiere online for Sticky Situation. It's a featured film, so we can't just do it and upload it. It has to be right. So that's why I'm holding back, because everybody's been waiting for that, and it's an extraordinary story. So look out for that. Living is hard, my girl. The Blessed Curse, the list goes on.
The list goes on and up.
Just check me out. Type in Summer Angel Productions or Summer Angel Movies, and I'll see you then.
All right. Thank you so much, Summer Angel. I can tell you so much about her. She is a really hardworking, independent entrepreneur in the Philadelphia area doing her thing. And not just Philly, all of the East Coast. And just tell them where they can find you on the social.
You know what? I'm glad you brought that up, because I'm Summer Angel Production on Instagram, right? But the thing is, I also have several other Instagram pages, which I'm going to have to delete. Starting next week, I have over 32,000 followers on one page, so therefore, I'm going to delete everything, and I'm going to actually start following people, because I don't follow people on my production page. Okay. So as I delete my pages, I'm going to start following the people that follow me, so they'll know I'm over that page.
Okay.
So please go to Summer Angel Production on Instagram, because I'm mainly on Instagram. Mm-hmm. On Facebook, it's a whole bunch of pages, too. I think I have to delete at least 5 Facebook pages, because I have over 5,000 on 8 pages. Uh-huh. So I have to use one, because I can't keep up. I get emails a lot. Mm-hmm. I get inboxes, and I can't keep up, and I don't remember my password. So I'm going to have to work with one. So Summer Angel Production, please log on to that page, and I'll start following people starting next week. Thank you so much.
All right, you're welcome. You hear that? Summer Angel Production on Instagram and Facebook. And the email? What's the email address?
It is Summer Angel Production, but I'm working on Summer Angel 28 at Gmail for now. SummerAngel28@gmail.com.
All right, well, here, any investors out there that looking at good return from a really good director, writer, a production house, reach out to Summer Angel on Instagram, Facebook, or you can just shoot her an email at SummerAngelProduction@gmail.com.
And they can always contact Zim. He knows exactly where I'm at and how to find me.
Big boss Zim.
Zim Production.
Zim, you sound like you're in trouble.
All right, thank you.
You are welcome. So you hear it. So Sunday, the 28th of February at 8 p.m. Make sure you log on and make sure you watch The Truth About Tom on
Summer Angel production page.
On Summer Angel YouTube page. Right. Thank you so much for joining us. Until next time, we'll see you again. No, you will see us again, okay? Summer, I need my partner. I need my part.
We're going to link.
Okay. Right? I'm like, yo, I'm ready, yo. Like, right. You know what I mean?
Have no fear.
All right, cool.
All right, thank you.
All right. Thank you so much for tuning in.
It was incredible. All the actresses and actors did a great job.
The cast was phenomenal. I mean, I feel like everyone did an incredible job.
It was wonderful. The characters were on spot, on time. I like the special effects, the music in the background.
Yeah, that movie was well put together.
It had a nice plot twist.
I love the film. The film was wonderful. It was great.
I like the character of the pastor. The pastor, he seemed seasoned.
I'm sure a lot of you out there can pretty much relate, you know, to Tom.
You will be on your toes.
Yeah. I can't believe what it turned out. I like the way it ended. It started out nice and calm, and then it just explodes. You gotta go see this movie, I'm telling you.
That was probably my favorite part of the plot twist.
Tom, you did an amazing job.
A lot of this go on in life, you know, and definitely in the church.
The narrative of this movie is just life. Anything can happen at any time.
That's it. The truth about Tom. If you wanna know the truth about Tom, you got to come see the movie, I'm telling you.
But from what I saw, it was great.
The end of the movie was very shocking to me. Very shocking. I couldn't believe what I really saw.
All right. Thank you so much for tuning in. Thank you so much for all the viewers. Always remember, please like, share, and subscribe to Summer Angel Production page. My name is Leon. Until next time, we'll see you again.